see how this goes. Alright, I've never played this before, so enjoy. Yes, Rodriguez. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing, man. I figured I would just like try just a random game out. So I was like, eh, why not? And this is like, I have Xbox Game Pass, so I was like, it's literally a free game that I can play. And since I am dreading doing my own power washing, I figured I'd just do it in video games. All right, so I have to I like the fact that it shows me exactly what needs what is left. So like the wing mirrors, I need to clean those because they're at like 33%. It's so like it does not turn very easily. I need to turn that sensitivity up. Need to like look and see what the sensitivity is on this. As you can hear, my dogs are playing behind me. They're actually sitting here right beside me. They're playing. What's up, Teddy? What's up, Josie? All right, let's turn this sensitivity up a little more. No, not that much. I feel like it's a little better, but it's not great, but. So I think that that means that, all right, perfect. So what windscreen is 53%? I mean, let's go to 15. There's a removal fence on my nightmare. They're finally gonna need whoever. Cool. I guess I don't know how to answer anything. It hasn't really told me. Oh, I like that up in like the corner. It like shows you exactly how much is left. Nice. All right. I need to finish cleaning this. There we go. And then really just do this entire side. All right, so let me see what's left. So the windows are almost clean. The body is almost clean. I'm sure that I've got to get the top. The grill and the headlights are the last two things that I have to go really clean. So, oh yeah, I can definitely see what it means there. All right, so I'm gonna switch it up and do a little bit higher level. All right, that's clean. All right, really, it's at that point, it's literally the bumpers, it says 99%. I thought I had already done those, but all right, then the doors and the body and the windows. So probably the body. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, look at this window. Hi, Josie. My dog is sitting right. I'm sitting on the floor playing this because I just wanted to do something just randomly and different. And my dog Josie is right here in front of me. Hi, Josie. Hey, good girl. So if the controller ever goes in a wonky direction, it's probably because of her. That's okay. Right, so that's done. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to get up top. I gotta figure out the bumper. So, oh, nice to do door, body, window. So, I'm guessing the window might be. I'm gonna have to, like, come up here. Nice. I gotta figure out how to. What was it? It was. Nah, I'm trying to figure out, like, I can't remember the remote or the. No, that wasn't it. I'm trying to figure out how to, like, rotate. Okay, that shows dirt. That's aim. That turns on and off. There we go. So, left trigger. I feel like I have more control when it's like this. Nice. All right, so to do. Hi, Josie. Hi, good girl. Oh, she want you want to help? You want to help me clean this car? Yeah. Right, so I think that the back doors. Right, so what window? Okay, I can. Oh, there it is. There we go. All right. First job complete. Nice. Okay, this is pretty fun. Look at that. It literally shows like everything I did where I was like literally learning how to do it. That was fun. All right, so van looks fantastic. Told you to be fine under grime. I've pinged you the $100 left on what you gave me, so that should help you get off your ground. Also just met my new neighbor over the fence grumbling about his dirty backyard and told him to give you a shout. Looks like you've got your first customer. I guess so. Wow. He lives in Muckingham. That's funny. Hi, Doc. I hope you like a challenge because I'm pretty sure I've got the dirtiest backyard you've ever seen. It's not me bragging, by the way. I had nothing to do with it. I've just moved back to town for a bit to help my folks who are both down to their last name and rented what I thought was the perfect, great little place. Should have questioned why there weren't any garden picks in the ad. They must have bred rhinos or here or something. Anyways, my girls are getting itching back there, and I don't want them still itching when they get back inside. All right, $450. All right, I think we can do that. I wonder, like, do we need to, like, buy anything? Dirt, metal, plastic, wooden, maybe multi, maybe buy that, and then buy this. I do like those gloves. Oh, those are pretty funny too. A lot of these are nice gloves, but like, I don't know if they're like necessarily worthwhile, because I'd rather like buy things that are more important right now. That's nice. I don't feel like I should maybe buy that. Like, I don't know what I should buy right now. You know, I'm gonna buy that. I'll only buy that for now, because there's no real, like, there's no power modifications. Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay, that's actually really cool. Like, I'm definitely gonna, like, I have no reason to buy that, but I'm definitely gonna spend $500 to buy that, let's be honest here. Alright, well, let's go and, alright, so, job complete. Let's go clean this person's backyard. All right. Continue. Wow, this is in pretty rough shape. Let's do a walkthrough real quick and see all that we have to do. I mean, stuff like this, I feel like I'm just gonna like, just funny enough, my first girlfriend, Perez, used to live back here back in the day. We used to live here back in the day. Those were good times. Cool. Might as well get this little car done first since it's tiny. Don't know why you wouldn't just throw this one out, but, you know, whatever. I don't judge, I just clean. It's like my thing. This is, like, oddly therapeutic, I'm not gonna lie. right, so I the toy car. Let me just confirm. All right, so the toy car and the toy car seat are clean. Holy cow, look at all this. All right, so what's going to be our big money makers? The trellis, the flower bed edging. I mean, that's a lot of money. Right, so let's use the stone cleaner. Wow, that is a nice. Is there like a meter for where exactly, like the cleaner, like how much cleaner I've used is? All right, well, let's keep it going. That is green. I would have never thought it. Look how dirty this is. Oh my gosh. That's just. I'm not using cleaner. I had it. I thought I had it equipped. Yeah, I have stone cleaner on. I mix it with the multi-purpose. I probably should like actually use the multi-purpose. Is there anything else that like different nozzles for different cleaner? Oh, that's actually really good to know. I've had no idea. Ah, interesting. All right. Well, let's see what we have. Thought I was able to do that. I'm still learning this game, as you can tell. I appreciate that heads up, though. Oh, do I have to have a special nozzle for cleaner? Like that I wouldn't have otherwise? You might need to buy it. Yeah, that's actually a really good idea. Can I buy something like while I'm here? Or do I have to like do I just have to finish the job? I can shop. All right. Oh, there it is. Yeah, I guess I can. All right. Equipment. All right. Let's see what equipment we have. Maybe the soap nozzle? See what else they have. I mean, I see that one, but that one's way too expensive. Really, anything, I think, yeah, anything down here is gonna be way too expensive, so I might be able to use the soap nozzle actually. Cleaners are kind of a waste of money. Yeah, I was gonna say, I mean, I feel like it's been going pretty easily. I mean, like, yeah, I'm kind of the mindset that I just kind of roll with it. I keep doing that. Okay, so that's that one. Yep. I mean, it's getting the dirt up pretty easily. Yeah, this is literally the first time I've ever played this. I literally I downloaded it because I saw it was on Xbox Game Pass, and I was like, I should stream this as well. Okay, so that's the first time I have seen it where it didn't necessarily like clean as easily. So like stuff for like that, like I could understand the cleaner being worth it. Also, I think right on the D-pad keeps the stream going. Oh, that's actually. You are a wizard. Thank you so much, Randy Gaming. Also, thank you for that follow. Usually, I have like my setup where I'm on my computer, but tonight I just kind of wanted to just lay on the floor and game and not have the camera on, so. Yeah, I was gonna say that's already saving my fingers completely. 'Cause I was a little worried about that myself. I should go top to bottom, but you know, this is the way I'm doing it, and I'm just rocking with it. I haven't played through the DLC, but played through the rest. Only a couple. Oh, nice! Yeah, I feel like I saw this game being streamed like a little while ago, and again, it just like I just never really thought about playing it, even though I thought it looked fun. And then, you know, when I saw it on Game Pass, I was like, I should give that a shot. And I'm glad I did. Like, it's therapeutic and actually kind of fun. All right, so I need to clean the ga the food shelves and the gas supply. Trying to see what else. Path or flower bed engines. I stepped over those, but I hadn't done those yet. There should be a show dirt button as well. Oh, there definitely is. Oh, I bet this can burn through the hours. I mean, I've already been streaming it for 33 minutes, and it feels like it's like no time has passed at all. All right, so. It's mostly these handles, and like maybe underneath. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, there we go. So that's done. Let me see. That actually might be everything to do with the grill. Control panel, cooker hood, food shelves, gas, trolley. Yeah, that's it. I don't really want to start the edging yet. I'd rather like see like what else is around here. Like maybe like I kind of like to do like the smaller stuff first. Just go ahead and get those out of the way. Still on there. I mean, obviously I knew that, but I do like that feature a lot. It really helps. Definitely the handles. I guess I fully cleaned the lawnmower. Talk to me. Okay, so obviously the shed, yeah. Where's the lawnmower? Okay, lawnmower, lawnmower engine, lawnmower handle. Nice, so the lawnmower is done. This just looks ridiculous. I'll clean this. Next, you know, like, get the small stuff done, then work on the big stuff. I like how I'm literally like spraying the house and the excess rays are literally cleaning the patio. I think that's cool. See if I did everything in the doghouse. That should be pretty much everything. All right, doghouse. The doghouse roof is still at 98%. Okay. I think it's like right there. There we go. All right. Let's see what else we got. I mean, this is insane. Alright, so this is where we are gonna need this. I do like the fact that I can literally like sit here and like, you know, work and get enough money and then buy what I'm doing right in the middle of this. I like that. Oh, I definitely feel it. It's already got a hold of me, for sure. Oh, yeah, I have that is, I did that during the first part. Oh, yeah, I did that on the van, but that's nice to see that the umbrella will also help me. I get what you're saying. Thank you. Toughest umbrella known to man. feel like this is a lot for only $450. Alright, so... what was that? Clean. Okay, no, those. Lawnmower's done. Garden table and the parasol. Alright, so the garden chairs. That's what I need to focus on. Or the parasol pole. And then the garden chairs are the two things I need to focus on. Oh, literally, there we go. This was you IRL today. So what's really funny is that I should be doing this, but I haven't yet. So, you know, what better way to completely put it off than just do it virtually? And that makes me feel more accomplished. I definitely need to do this though. Our patio is just, it's completely different. These dogs, I love them so much, but usually they get in my face when they want something, and I'm pretty sure that, let's see, it's 8:22, so pretty sure that they want to go for a W-A-O-K, but I can't say it out loud because they're too smart, and they know. These dogs, they know how to speak, or they understand.
Hi, Teddy. He's like in my lap now, so if I move funny, that's why. I'm just gonna take care of the birds. Birdhouse real quick. Hi, little man. He's such a good boy, though. Let's see. Alright, so the birdhouse, I got a lot of things clean, so that makes me feel better. The shed decorations. I don't even know what that would be. Oh, I guess it's maybe these things? That's a hanging planter, so it's just... Yep, okay, so that's one. So I'm actually going to go and get... I don't know if I'm supposed to be answering those people or not. I feel like this Calvin guy is like watching me like through one of these windows back here, and it's kind of creeping me out. windows clean. Move this. I'm gonna move it on over to the other side. I gotta do this front. Dirt. I can't really. So another side done.
biggest thing I see right now is issues with needing to like clean glass. That seems to be the toughest thing that stands up right now. I'm really thankful that it like did that for me so I didn't have to do it. Because there was a lot there to clean. So, the next thing I'm probably gonna do is clean the sofa or the swing, 'cause then that'll take up a huge chunk. It's pretty dirty. Thank you.
I feel like the stuff in this game has not been cleaned in so long. I gotta see if the roof is like one of the things I have to clean. Yep, yeah, so it is. I come over here and get this. I hate that I can't like stand too close to it. Nice, I can get up top here. Nice, that makes me happy. I was about to say, how is this 85% done? I guess that side's already done. Alright, so I love how I've literally earned like half of the money and I have only one star and I've only cleaned 37% because everything else is going to require so much more cleaning. Alright, let's see what else do we do. Alright, so patio, pond wall, retaining walls. I think that all the small stuff is like pretty much done, and now everything else is like the bigger stuff. Yeah, I might actually buy like that cleaner to see like what happens. Right, equipment. Right, info. Look at that, we did it. Right, so oh, that actually does do a, that does a pretty decent job. Wow, I literally already ran out of stone cleaner. That's actually pretty wild. So, I mean, at that point, it's not really. I guess I'll, like, just switch. So my secret here is I do a little bit at the time, like on a whole bunch of things. So by the time I come back to it, I've already, I'm like, oh, I'm not at 0%. I'm at like, 15%. Like I might just do like this one fence post area or this one fence part.
think that might be all of the stones. Yep, stepping stones 12 out of 12. I mean, really, like, there's, I mean, there, like, I've gotten a good amount done, which is nice. And look at that, like, the fence panels are already like 41%. So it's like, you know, slowly but surely, we're literally halfway there, I think, is what that said. feel like this harbor guy is like really randomly funny. I might go get some more of that cleaner. Actually, for like stone. I feel like I need to. I can't believe I've literally been playing this for an hour and 45 minutes and I'm only on like really the first place. Because the first one I feel like is like a tutorial. So, stone. Alright, so I want to at least like get a little more of like the cleaner on it. Alright, so that's no more cleaner. Out of store, alright, so thank you. I feel like I'm close to finishing the pond, like, other than, like, what you see, obviously, right here. Nice. All right, so I feel like everything to do with the pond is done. Pond liners hanging. The trellis is going to take me a little bit of time. The step edgings. I think that. Oh, I know where that is. Okay. And then the paddy or the pond edgings. So
The retaining wall is literally almost done. I mean, maybe it's talking about this. Oh yeah, this. No, because that this one has way more left. I gotta take a break from that trellis. Let's keep this going. See, like something like this makes me feel like I need like wood cleaner.
I love how this guy is like still sending me messages. Again, kind of creeps me out a little bit. I mean, obviously there's nothing malicious about it, but it's like, is he just sitting here watching me like nonstop? Other than the fact that this guy's yard's now, like, completely flooded because I've literally spent so much water cleaning this all this property. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's actually really cool. I just realized that I can use those my paddles on my controller to open those things up. See, I feel like that's only gonna be for like the glass and things like that. Like this nozzle right here gives me just enough speed, and it also gives me like enough width. And this patio took a beating. Trying to figure out the best way to like go back and forth and clean this. Anybody in there? I love how I can't see in. guys. Oh, all right. Oh, wow. This place looks so much better. All right, let's see what else has to be done. I think that's only... Well, I gotta figure out this retaining wall over here. Three things left: retaining wall cap, flower bed edging, and step edging. All right, so this is gonna be one of these things. It's a step edging. I see which edging it is. Here we go. Look at that. Done. Hey, Doc, Cal here. I've got a job for you over at my folks' bungalow when you can fit it in. All right, so look at that. That was quite... I mean, that literally took me, like, almost like an hour and 15 minutes, I think, to do. But it's all done. It's 100%. Got a 5-star rating. That's what I'm talking about. All right, I'm going to call it there. That was a fun first part, or part one. I'm going to be continuing to do this. I'm also going to upload this over to YouTube. So if you're watching this on YouTube, thank you for watching. I'm streaming this over on Twitch, so make sure to go check me out here. It is DJ Tom C, just like it is on YouTube. And I will see you guys for more Powerwash Adventures next time. Take care, everybody.